In 1995, Facing History and Ourselves brought in actor and author Greg Allen Williams. Mr. Williams related to us how he saved the life of a Japanese-American man who was being beaten during the riot spurred by the Rodney King trial verdict. As an African-American, Mr. Williams was enraged by the verdict, yet he did not let his anger prevent him from acting positively to save the life of someone different than himself. He made a difference and helped us to realize that we were also capable of making a difference.